still have the attacks coming from the Red Sea and the